Hello everyone, welcome in the YouTube channel Education Information. Here we will discuss all the important questions of Project Manager Exam BPSC 2021, which is scheduled on 4th April 2021. Here we will discuss all the important questions, terms of economic terms used in the economics. The description, the download link has been given in the description box. You can download the PDF of this video. So now let's start. So there are top 57 questions, and the part 1, the topic is economics terms which is used. There are one or two parts of economics terms maybe, but sure, this is the part 1, you can start here. So now let's start. Those who are new on the channel, please subscribe our channel. The first question is, which of the following is not advantage of outsourcing? The first question is, which of the following is not an advantage of outsourcing? So outsourcing means that you have to give in the contract to the other company or small vendors to complete the work. So the question has been asking, what are the advantages? So the correct option is option D. Government gives concession to those companies which outsource their work to some other country. So option D. Here we can give the example. China is considered best place to outsource various manufacturing sector projects. 30% of outsourcing taking place alone in China. So you will read explanation of all the questions we will discuss. Next question is, which are big four of Indian banking industry? Option 1 is Bank of Baroda, option B SBI, option C ICIC, and fourth one is HDFC, and fifth of Allahabad. So first we should have to understand the term big four. We should have the term big four of Indian banking industry. So these all four banks are big banks. Big banks means the turnover of this bank has been larger. So here we will conclude that all four banks are the largest bank. So the correct option is option D, all of above. So term big four is used to show potential in term of market capitalization. So the correct option is option E, yani all four banks are the largest bank in Indian banking industry. Next question is, which is the best factor to measure profit of any company? The question has been asked, what are the measure profit, yani what are the best factor to measure profit of any company? So the correct option is average revenue. The average revenue means per unit sale of product, that is average generated from per unit sale of product in yearly or after 5 years, not more 5 years, but 1 year has been calculated. So the correct option is average revenue. Average revenue is the factor to measure profit of any company. What is advantage of subsidy? So the advantage of subsidy is it improves demand in economy. It helps small business. It helps small business to surge. Option third is government can use this tool to control inflation, and option D is all of above. So you will see here from A to C, it improves demand in economic, that is also correct. It helps some small business to surge, it is also correct. एंड ऑप्शन थ्री इज अ गवर्नमेंट कैन यूज दिस टूल टू कंट्रोल इन्फ्लेशन, तो दैट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी, ऑल ऑफ अबव. अलोंग विथ ऑल एडवांटेज दैट आर मेंशनड अबव, सब्सिडी रिड्यूसेस गवर्नमेंट कलेक्शन टू. दिस इज ऑल्सो द एडवांटेजेस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज क्रॉस सब्सिडाइजेशन, शो. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी. व्हाट इज क्रॉस सब्सिडाइजेशन, फर्स्ट वी शुड हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. वी गिव यू द एग्जाम्पल टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस. हाई इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल्स फॉर दोज हु यूजेज मोर यूनिट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज ए cases of cross subsidization, that is higher electricity bill to do those who uses more electricity, more unit of electricity is a case of cross subsidization. Whoever uses less units gets subsidies. So the option is C is correct. Government puts high cost for one type of people while low cost for another type of people, that is called the subsidy. You should have to learn the subsidy has been given to the LPG gases in the rural area. It is also a kind of subsidy. Next question is which one below is an example of arbitrage. So arbitrage, what is arbitrage? Arbitrage is taking advantage of, first you should have to understand the meaning of arbitrage. Arbitrage is taking advantage of some liquid material in different market places. So you should have read the options. You will see here forex exchange business. Forex exchange business is the correct answer. Why? Because in forex exchange business, the arbitrage is taking advantage of some liquid material in different marketplaces. So due to this, the option C will be correct. Which one is not a type of money? Which one is not type of money? Commodity money, flat money, fiduciary money, and the fourth one is formal money. So the correct option is formal money. Based on way of collection, usage and issuer money can be categorized into many groups. Formal money is not a type, it is actually a type of credit. So credit is often categorized as formal and informal. So the correct option is option D. What is identity of commercial scheduled bank in India? The correct option is included in the second schedule of RBI Act 1934. RBI was established as per 1934 RBI Act in year 1935 and nationalized in 1949. Numerous non-scheduled banks are also operating in India. It is not safe to put money in those banks. So this act RBI Act 1934 says numerous non-scheduled banks are also operating in India, but it is not safe to put money in those banks. So this is the identity of commercial scheduled bank in India, that is scheduled of RBI Act 1934. Which one does not come in the list of intangible assets? So the correct option is option A, plot, because these all three are intangible assets. Intangible states are those that does not exist physically. So this thing is not exist physically. Not exist physically. So the correct option is 1A. What was the main result of industrial revolution? So option A, workers got their role in decision making of money. Option B, worker unions come into existence. Option C, wage and salary improved. And option D, all of the. So the here the correct option is all above. Because all three options are the main result of industrial revolution. So the correct option is option D. Next question is, what is the main difference between cooperative societies and cooperative banks? So here option A is, cooperative banks are often controlled by RBI, while cooperative societies are state cooperative society registered. So mainly you will see the main option here. So the correct option is option A. Yani you can say cooperative banks are controlled by RBI in simple language, and cooperative societies are by state cooperative society registered. Cooperative society often operates at village or panchayat level. Here associated people are called members and not account holders like other financial institutions. So option A is the correct answer. Which type of loan is given below market rate? So the correct option is option A, soft loan. What is soft loan? A soft loan is a loan with a below market rate of interest. This is also known as soft financing. Sometimes soft loans provide other concessions to borrowers, such as long repayment period of interest, holidays. Soft loans are usually provided by governments to projects they think are worthwhile. So the correct option is option A. Next question is, which one of the following comes under category of accrued income? The correct option is option A, mutual fund. You all are known about the mutual fund. The correct option is answer option A. Accrued income are those that has been earned but not yet received. So the correct option is option A. It comes under the category of accrued income. Which country is accused of using debt trap against poor and developing countries? So China is the country that has already used debt trap strategy against many countries in South Asia as well as Africa. Debt trap has high rate of interest, so it is hard to pay back money. So the correct option is option A. China is accused of using debt trap against poor and developing countries. What is sinking fund strategy in economics? So you should have to read this option carefully. Strategies in which revenue of some period is saved. To manage heavy debt. And second option is, when company is having loss for 3 months continuously. Option C, strategies to give salary to employees. And option D, none. So you will see option A is the correct option. Why? Because the strategy in which revenue of some time period is saved to manage heavy debt. So the correct option is option A. Next question is, which where term advanced decline is used, where term advanced decline, the term is advanced decline. So option A is RBI, option B is commercial banks, option C is stock market, option D none. So stock market is the correct answer. This factor you use to check which company share getting affected by up and down of the market. Any which factor is used to check which company share getting affected by up and down of market? So this is the advanced decline. Amortization is used to whom? The correct option is option B, to repay loan. Amortization means spreading payment over multiple periods of time. So this is the meaning of amortization. So here the correct option is to repay loan, because same meaning, amortization means to pay, repay loan. Next question is, what is meaning of ad valorem? Ad valorem is a type of tax where amount depends on number of transactions. Ad valorem is a type of tax where amount depends on number of transactions. That is, how much transactions you have did, and where you have did, and how much the amount. So this thing depend on this ad valorem technique. So option A is correct. A type of tax where amount depends on number of transactions. The correct option is option A. What is meaning of annuity? What is meaning of annuity? So annuity, payment made a regular intervals like salary. This is the meaning. Annuity means regular interval so the you can say the payment made at regular intervals like salary etc. So the correct option is option A. So what is the meaning of annuity? Payment made at regular intervals like salary. This is the correct option. When condition of monosony occurs in market, when single buyer controls market as major purchaser, when a single buyer controls market as major purchaser, so a single buyer can affect the market, and it is the main market strategist that he controls as a major purchaser. Opposite of monosony is monopoly, and in monopoly a single seller will control supply in the market. This is monopoly. So it is the opposite of monopoly, that is monopsony. The correct option is option A. What is closing stocks? What is closing stocks? A, option A is unsold stock of any company on any particular rates. Closing stock is an amount of unsold stock lying in your business on a given date. In simple words, it's the inventory which is still in your business waiting to be sold for given period. The closing stock can be in various forms, such as raw materials, in process goods WIP or finished goods. So the correct option is option A, unsold stock of any company on any particular dates. Next question is, how many chest is different, how currency chest is different from regular banks? So the option is option A, where notes and coins accumulated as per RBI rules. The correct option is option A. What is difference between call money and notice money? This is a very important question. A money lent for one day is call money, while for more than one day it will notice money. Money lent for one day is call money, while for more than one day it will notice money. So this is the difference between call money and notice money. So the correct option is option A. Next question is, what is free trade? Trade system where no restrictions exists. Idea of free market system is applied to the international trade. Free trade system is considered a perfect option to enhance business and trade in your area. This is an exaggerated version of free market system. Free trade in European Union countries is quite popular. So here the option B is the correct option. How many types of NPA exist in banking system? So the correct option is option B. In most common classifications, three types of NPA exist, namely substandard assets, doubtful assets and loss assets. When loan repayment is not done for 90 days, the amount become NPA for bank. 90 days to 12 months, substandard assets, and more than 12 months, doubtful assets, and lost asset means it cannot be recovered. So you have seen in the news also, so many assets are lost assets because it cannot be recovered in any time. So the correct option is option 3. There are three assets of NPA exist in banking systems. Next question is, what is usage of Gini coefficient or Gini index? Uses of Gini coefficient or Gini index. The correct option is option B, used to check wealth distribution among people. In economics, the Gini coefficient, sometimes called the Gini index or Gini ratio, is a measure of statistical dispersion intended to represent the income inequality or wealth inequality within a nation or any other group of people. It was developed by the Italian statistician and sociologist Carlo Gini. So in the name of Carlo Gini, it has been given. So the correct option is option B, used to check wealth distribution among people. Next question is, what is Giffen goods? The next question is Giffen goods. What is Giffen goods? The goods contradict with consumer demand theory. The goods contradict with consumer demand theory. Salt potatoes and many other examples come in this category. So option C is the correct option. Demand hai when price hai, and demand low and price low. So this is the Giffen goods. That is, the goods contradict with consumer demand theory. Next question is, how deficit financing impact our any company. Option A, hassle to compensate our expenditure in production. Option B, it increases overall production cost of the company. Option C, it reduces profit. And option D, all of them. So here we will see from A to C option, these all parameters meet with the deficit financing impact, that impact of any company. So the correct option is here, option D. Next question is, what does current account deficit reflects? So option A is, it reflect losses coming from international trade. Option B, it decides value of any currency. And option C, it shows how good any country is performing on economic front. And option D, all of the. So here we will see from A to C, it reflects losses coming from international trade. And option B is, it decides its value of any currency. And option C, it shows how good any country is performing on economic front. So these all three parameters, when you understand the meaning of all three parameters, you will find the current account deficit reflects from these all. So the correct option is option D, all of the above. What is correct about chit fund? So you have already hear about the chit fund, Sarada chit fund you have just written in West Bengal. So what is chit fund? What is correct about the chit fund? First option is, this is informal association of people who deposit some amount. Perfect, it is correct. After some time interval, people need to deposit amount, and every time a person gets money while others on waiting mode. Sooner or later, everyone is supposed to get all deposit back with interest. This is also correct. This option is also correct. Now option C is, this is a risky option. Yes, it is also correct. There are some risk. So these all three parameters fulfilled about the chit fund, and three all are correct. So the correct option is all above. You have just heard about the name of Sarada chit fund scam is known in entire country. Thousands of people lost their money in Sarada chit funds. The correct option is all of the above. Next question is, how duopoly impacts market? So first you should have to understand the meaning of duopoly. So you should have to be understood the meaning of the duopoly. It brings in competition better than monopoly for consumers. Yes, it is correct. Two companies dominate market. Yes, it is also the correct. So the correct option is option D, all of the above. Monopoly gives complete control to one company. So duopoly is better as it brings in competition. Next question is, what is advantage of duopsony? First option is, it gives buyer chance to bargaining effectively. Yes, this option fulfill the advantage of duopsony. Second option is, it is good from seller point of view. So this option does not fulfill because it is not choice from the seller point of view. From the seller point of view, it is good or not good, this thing will not depend on this duopsony. So this option will not fulfill. Option C, it is possible for some rare products. Yes, it is possible for some rare products, not for the all products. So option C is also fulfilled. And option D is both A and C. Yes, so this option will be the correct answer. This will be the correct. Option D is the correct answer. So all A and C option is the advantage of duopsony. Option, next question is, which one is correct about CRR and SLR? So the first you should have to full form the C R R. CRR stands for cash reserve ratio. Cash reserve ratio. And second one is SLR. SLR stands for Saturity liquidity ratio. So the question has been asked, which one is correct about CRR and SLR? The first option is both are tools of monetary policy of RBI. Yes, this both two are the tools. Yes, it is correct option. Second one is both work to control inflation in market. So it is also the correct because both are the control. And option C is these two change often every 2 months. Yes, it is also the correct because the two changes often after every 2 months. It is also correct. So the option D is the option D. All above are correct. So the option D is the correct option. CRR stands for here. I have told you above. CRR stands for cash reserve ratio. A part of total deposit need to be kept with RBI in current account, not in savings account. RBI in current account. On other hand, SLR stands for security liquidity ratio. Bank needs to buy securities for fixed ratio of total deposits. So this is the main function of SLR. Next question is, which one can be called plastic money? Which one can be called plastic money? The correct option is option C, debit and credit card. This is called plastic money. So the correct option is option C, debit and credit card. Next question is, why convertibility is important for any currency? Why convertibility is important for any currency? It is the measure for any currency to convert it into liquid store. The correct option is option A. Because it is the measure of any currency to convert it into a liquid store. So why? That's why convertibility is important for any currency. Next question is, what is function of capital market? What is function of capital market? The option A is finance market where long term securities bought or sold. Yes, this option fulfilled because the capital market have function, the main function of capital market is finance market where long term securities being sold or bought. So this option is the correct option. Share, bond, debentures, etc. are the tool of capital market. Share, bond, debenture, etc. are the tool of capital market. Next question is, what is floating exchange rate? Floating exchange rate. Option C is the correct answer. We will discuss all the options. Exchange rate that gets subsidy, that gets suddenly up or down. Yes, no. Floating exchange means not, this is not fulfilled because exchange rates that getting suddenly, you have suddenly up and suddenly down. What is not correct? Option B is currency exchange rate change irrespective of international business. It is also not correct. Option C, when currency value of exchange is allowed to fluctuate with respect to international trade. So this is the main function of floating exchange rate. So option C is the correct option. Which sector attract maximum FDI in India? Option A is the correct option, telecommunication. In 2019, total $4.2 billion investment had come for telecom sector. So the option A is the correct option. In 2019, total $4.2 billion investment had come for the telecom sector. So this telecom sector, telecommunication sector attracts maximum FDI in India also. What is primary security in bank? What is primary security in bank? So this is the security where item you take on loan itself works as security. Take loan for car, taken loan for car and kept that as security is an example of the primary. So option A is the primary security example or meaning in bank loan. Next question is, what is future market? What is future market? So option A is market where old deals are completed. No, these deals are completed, so how is future? So this option will be deal for future is done through agreement. Yes, that is the correct option, because in future if any contract has been come into the market, you should have to fulfill all the agreed term and condition, that is agreement for that contract or business policies. So this is called the future market. So option B, deal for future is done through agreement, this is the correct option. Next question is, what is free trade system? What is free trade system? The free trade system exists agreement among countries for easy business deals, so tax system under control. This is the main actual meaning of free trade system. So option A is the correct option here. What is duration of bridge loan? What is the duration of bridge loan? So option B is the correct option, 2 weeks to 3 years maximum. So the minimum from 2 weeks or at maximum up to 3 years. 3 years maximum, but minimum 2 weeks. This is the duration of bridge loan. Next question is, how debenture helps business? How debenture helps business? The main function of debenture to raise funds for business for long term, not for short term, for long terms. So option A is the correct option. Debenture helps business. How? To raise funds for business for long terms. So that after your business will be increased. So option A is the correct option. Next question is, when inflation goes below 0%, then it is called deflation. Option B is the correct. Deflation is opposite of inflation. It is the opposite of inflation. So option B is the correct option. Which one is not property of money market? Not property of money market. So money market, we should have good to all the options. Money market is short term fundraising option. No. Second option is treasury bills, commercial papers, etc. are instruments of money market, also no. And the option has been asked which is not property of money market. So these all are fulfilled. So this option will be not the correct answer. It fails, it also fails. Money market is more prevalent than capital market. Yes, it is also the property of money market. And the third one is, one can take loan for more than a year through money market instrument. No, you cannot take loan from more than 1 year through money market instrument. There is no any money market instrument that you take the loan. So this option will not property of the money market. So this option will, option D is the correct option. Money market instrument validity is maximum for 1 year. Next question is, how often RBI updates monetary policy rates? So the correct option is 2 months. As per market condition, RBI defines what should be repo rate, reverse repo and bank rates etc. So RBI updates monetary policy rates is 2 months. Next question is, what is composite system in demand? What is composite system in demand? From the composite system, the meaning is already clear. The system has been mixed. That is mixed economy. In demand. When demand, when demand of one thing affects others. When demand of one thing affects other system, that is composite system. So option A is the correct option. Next option is, how recession is identified in any economy? When there is negative growth rate in 2 successive quarters, there a recession is identified in any economy. So option B here, it is the correct option. Next question is, what is right about fiscal drag? What is the fiscal drag? Condition when inflation pushes taxpayer to higher brackets. Yes. Option B, condition when government expect more tax collection. Yes. It is a way to tackle inflation issues. Yes, it is also the correct. So both, all three are correct. So this option will be correct option, all of the above, because all three fulfill about the fiscal drag. Next question is, what government does in reflation? Reflation, RBI decreases repo rate. Yes, in reflation, RBI decreases repo rate. And government decreases tax rates. Yes, this is also correct. Government increases money supply. Yes. In reflation, these all three terms fulfill. First, repo rate decrease. Second, government decreases tax rates. And third one is increases money supply. So, option D is correct. In reflation, government tries to increase money supply in economy. It is done as per market condition of the country. So, option D is the correct option. When cost push, inflation occurs in any economy. Cost of raw materials increases. Yes. Labor cost increases. Yes. Transportation cost surges. Yes. It is also. Both these factors push inflation occurs in any economy. Cost put inflation stands for a condition when production cost of any product goes high. So, both, all three are the factors. Correct option is all of the above. Next question is, in which year Indian economy was liberalized? The correct option is option B. Indian economy was liberalized. The option is 1991. P.V. Narasimha Rao was PM and Manmohan Singh was a finance minister. Liberalization actually means lessening of government restrictions for business investment. It actually opened door for private companies to enter Indian economy. लेवलाइसन हैज न्यूमरियस प्रोस एंड कॉन्स टू, यानी एडवांटेज और डिसएडवांटेज ऑल्सो टू बोथ. सो इन 1991 व्हेन पी वी नरसिंह राव वॉज पीएम एंड मनमोहन सिंह वॉज द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज 1991, ऑप्शन बी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज वेवलेन इफेक्ट इन इकोनॉमी. वेवलेन इफेक्ट, पीपुल ऑप्ट फॉर कॉस्टली गुड थ्रू चीप मटेरियल इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. सो दिस इज बिकॉज पीपुल थिंक दैट कॉस्टली गुड्स वुड बी बेटर. सो वेवलेन इफेक्ट इन इकोनॉमी. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी, एबनॉर्मल बिहेवियर ऑफ बायर. बिकॉज वाई एबनॉर्मल बिहेवियर ऑफ बायर हियर वी कॉल्ड, बिकॉज द कॉस्टली गुड थ्रू चीप मटेरियल्स ऑल्सो इन द मार्केट एंड द बायर विल ऑप्टेड दैट प्रोडक्ट. सो पीपुल थिंक दैट कॉस्टली गुड्स वुड बी बेटर. सो दिस इज इफेक्ट इज कॉल्ड एट द वेवलेन इफेक्ट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच स्टेटमेंट इज राइट अबाउट फॉरेन एक्सचेंज रिजर्व्स. फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज फॉरेन एक्सचेंज रिजर्व्स शो एक्सपोर्ट पोटेंशियल ऑफ एनी कंट्री. फॉरेन एक्सचेंज रिजर्व्स इंक्लूड बैंक नोट्स, बॉन्ड्स, ट्रेजरी बिल्स इटीसी. दिस इज कंसिडर्ड एज बैकअप फंड ऑफ एनी कंट्री. यस, इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. सो आई थिंक ऑल थ्री इज आर करेक्ट. सो ऑप्शन डी इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन आस्क्ड व्हाट स्टेटमेंट इज राइट अबाउट द फॉरेन एक्सचेंज रिजर्व्स. सो ऑल दिस थ्री आर द रिजर्व्स. सो ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट. ऑल ऑफ द अबव करेक्ट. इंडियन फॉरेन एक्सचेंज रिजर्व इज टोटल 507 बिलियन USD in 2020. 507 billion USD in 2020. Indian Forex Exchange reserves this amount. It can be checked from RBI website. Next question is how credit crunch impacts market. So first we should have to understand the meaning of credit crunch. Credit crunch is the condition where there will be very less money supply in the market. Option, we go through all options. Inflation gets automatically in control. Yes, when it is go in the control, the market has been going to the less. You can go into the, it can be is a normal policy, normal market policy returns. Option B, reduction in money supply leads to lesser opportunity for new business. Yes. And option C, bank and financial institutions become less relevant for people. Yes. So option D is the correct, all of them, because all three option are fulfill the terms or points of credit crunch impacts market. What is cheap money policy? Cheap money policy refers to a monetary policy by the central bank where the central bank sets low interest rates so that credit is easily available to the general public in order to bring efficiency in trade and commerce in an economy. So first option is taking loan from bank becomes quite easy. Yes. Option B, RBI reduce rates so the more money could be available for lending. Yes. Option C, when cheap money policy adopted then it enhances investment. Yes, it is also correct. So both all three options are correct. So option D will be the correct option. All are the above are correct. Yeah, here we can in the explanation part you will see cheap money policy refers to a monetary policy by the central bank where the central bank sets low interest rates so that credit is easily available to the general public. So all three options are fulfilled. So option D is the correct option. Now, next question is, what is hot money? The question is, what is hot money? So hot money is not considered good for any economy as hot money is not considered good for any economy as investment gets withdraw as there comes any slowdown. So option A is the correct option. This is the money intended to earn profit across different countries or taking advantage of interest rate differences. So option A is the correct option. That is, it is the money intended to earn profit across different countries or taking advantage of interest rate difference. So this option fulfill our the hot money points consideration. So option A is the correct option. So thank you everyone. We will take next part 2 video for BPSC Project Manager Exam 2021. So you can like, subscribe our channel and share this content to more students, those who are preparing Project Manager Exam. We will just to take second part of Indian economy. So thank you all of you. See you in the part 2.